that it has raised global attention to the continual abuses of police on...